Okay, so I used to have a lot of pets as a kid, like a little, really little kid. So these are some of my pet stories. So when I was little, I had like a lot of pets. So here are some of my really quick pet stories. By the way, if you're a little kid, you probably shouldn't be watching this because, you know, some of these stories don't turn out very happy in the end. You know, they don't have a lot of happy endings. You know, like it gets pretty sad here, guys. So when I was little, I saw this pet, this fish in a fish tank at Walmart, and I begged my dad to get it. And it was red, just like my dad's car. And being a stupid little kid, I decided to name this fish Carfish. You know, so you know, 'cause red had for some reason always been my favorite color. You know, so I decided to name him Carfish. And, you know, I had him for a while, and then like a month later, he just freaking like randomly just died. Like he just legit died, just dead. And I guess my dad found out, so he replaced it with a brand new fish. You know, so then, you know, the he just kept dying after that over and over. And over and over again until my mom finally just made up a lie and told me, yeah, he's at the vet, you know, he's at the fish vet. And you know, it went month after month after month after month until, you know, I finally just forgot about him. So one day my mom was like,
I
remember
was like,
Carl? Who? Like, what do you mean? So, you know, then I had this little guy right here. His name was Thor. And, you know, Thor was more of like my sister's pet, but then what happened, but he just loved me for some reason, even though I did not want to have him. So like 2 weeks into having him, one day I just hear him whimpering at the door. So I come in the room and I say, you know, he can sleep in my room for tonight. And my sister's like, okay, fine. And then, boom! From that day forward, this dog was sleeping in my room. It was like so stupid. I was the only one taking care of him. And of course, I loved him, but you know, he kept wrecking all of my parents' furniture and whatever. So they were getting mad. So one day, we had to drop him off at one of my mom's friend's house. And I've never seen him since. And you know, that was probably one of the saddest days of my life. Like, I cried, guys. It was really bad. I just really miss him a lot sometimes. I actually forgot to mention, I have two fish right now. You see, right there is my sister's fish, and right there's my fish, Carfish 2.0. My sister's fish is named Boomer, and my fish is Carfish 2.0, you know, that badass bigger one.